Hey, it's Mark from SupplyHouse.com, and in this video, I'm going to talk about what you need when making copper pipe connections. SupplyHouse.com sells a number of different fittings based on the piping in your existing system. The easiest way to make a copper pipe connection is by using Sharkbite fittings. They make a secure connection and require no tools or soldering. The other option for connecting one copper pipe to another is with a copper by copper fitting, abbreviated on our website as C by C. With this connection, your copper pipe will slide into both sides of the fitting to be soldered. PecSupply.com also offers fittings called street connections that will connect to other fittings. We abbreviate these fittings on our website as C by FTG. Your copper pipe will slide into the copper side to be soldered, and the street side of this fitting will slide into another fitting such as this T. Fittings are named based on the size of the pipe they work with. In plumbing and heating systems, copper pipe sizing refers to the inner diameter of the pipe. For example, a half-inch copper fitting doesn't actually measure half-inch. It simply fits over the half-inch copper pipe. A half-inch street fitting will have an inside diameter of half-inch, as it is the same size as the pipe. It will fit inside of another fitting. We also sell copper by female, copper by male, street by female, and street by male. These fittings have either a male or female national pipe thread on one side and a copper sweat adapter on the other. You simply screw on the threaded end and then solder the other side to your copper pipe or fitting as applicable. We also sell the solder and blow torches needed to complete your connections. For more information about copper fittings and adapters, visit SupplyHouse.com or email us with any questions.